Alright, boys, welcome back. Let's see. Cyber Demon. That's what I said, right? Cyber Demon? I don't know. Anyways. Alright, boys. During the Cyber Demon reanimation project, the beast was kept alive by controlling the amount of plasmatic energy it received. This kept the beast in an effectively brain dead state. Well, just, oh, wait. I think I've already read this. So, report the following. So, there's mastermind of sorts. Yep. Okay, sorry to read that. That thing's cool. Okay. Oh, jeez. All right, boys. Oh, I didn't see that. Nice. All right, boys. We're topped off and everything we can possibly top off on. Chain gun might be slow. Do a heavy assault rifle. I'll open fire with a bunch of rockets. Let's do this, boys. Oh, that's so much bigger than I thought it'd be. Oh, dear God, these people were insane. Hey, buddy. Oh, God. Wait, what? Okay, alright. Okay. Oh. Got it, maybe. Did that do it? Oh, thank God. Oh my God. Oh, did both of us. Oh no. Oh, I was wondering why that was so easy. Okay, then do jack shit. Oh shit, I don't have a gauss cannon. Okay, I didn't see that. Oh, Jesus Christ. Okay. Whew. Oh my God. Oh shit. Come on, we're almost there. Yes, 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 yes. Got him. Oh, thank God, boys. Holy crap. Oh my God. Oh, fuck, okay. Considered to be the most significant marker of success in the development of Argent Organic Research, the Cyber Demon is the flagship creation of the Lazarus Project, symbiotic union of a Bulger demon found during the second Project Lazarus manned expedition in an Argent accumulator. This beast is capable of withstanding so much punishment that the creature must be kept in permanent suspended animation. Repeated attempts to subdue the beast prove unsuccessful as when exhausted. The cyber demon simply replenishes this life force from the accumulator and attacks again with greater ferocity. Only by removing the Argent implant can the beast be restrained. The cyber demon remains in stasis until a suitable method of control can be found. Y'all were insane. Oh my God. Jesus Christ. That was awesome, but terrifying and insane all at the same time. Holy shit. Oh, Jesus Christ. Holy crap, crash of the Titan's core. Holy crap. Oh, what is this? Oh, this is another. It's a little dark in here. Okay. Holy crap. To think I'm literally in the, like, rotting remains of whatever the hell that thing was. Hello. Hey, stop your shit. Okay, I thought I heard something down there. Alrighty, boys. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Holy shit. Surprisingly, I'm actually running low on ammo. Okay. Oh, wow. Well, that's a still beating heart. Alrighty. Holy crap. I swear, I thought I was OG. Oh! I hate those things. Okay. Alright. Can't go that way, so let's go this way. Why did I just do that? Okay, I didn't see this. Okay, that's probably for the other side. Got it, got it, got it, got it, got it. Okay. Let's go, boys. Oh, jeez. Got it. Okay. Okay, I gotta get to that. I'm assuming to get to it though, I'm gonna have to kill some peeps. Ooh, got him. Where'd he go? Come on. Oh man, I'm going like super quiet because I'm just trying to concentrate. Okay. Oh, fuck yeah. Okay, cool. Alright, boys, let's go. Noise. Fuck, man. Okay. Jeez, okay. Got him. Gotta go. Okay. All right, boys. Let's go. Oh, jeebus. Where'd he go? Okay, go. Let's go. Here. Okay. Let's go. Dude, this fucking stun grenade is amazing. Shit. Oh, fuck. Okay, cool. I blew his fucking head off. Oh, Jesus. Oh. Oh, no. Jesus. Okay. Oh, we're good. Okay, let's go, boys. What the hell's this thing? Oh, is this that map thing? Yes, it is. Okay, cool. Oh, boys. Alrighty, boys. Holy crap. Alright, that was fucking crazy. Okay, we're gonna go and end it right here for tonight. I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace.